Okay, we're at it again. Sunday evening stream, here we go. If I get a good warm-up game, I'm gonna play Rang the next game, I think. Because I think my unranked is getting pretty close to my ranked, so there's probably no point in playing unranked anymore for a while. Until I super tilt, of course. There we go.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. 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 Landing zone.
Morley, that's a new one to enter the contest, I think. Holy shit, you guys are sleeping. Complete. We have a new contender. That's interesting. I like it a lot. Who dare?
Add-on complete. Additional supply depots required.
in a heap of trouble.
That's not worth it, by the way, because I need... Oh, shit. I kind of need the Hellions for my attack. So I don't think that I'm... I don't think I did a good trade there. I think I actually made a bad trade. But time will tell. Also fucked up the build because I was too concentrated on the attack. It was fun though. That's the tricky thing. It's so much fun to try to. It's just fun to micro, right? That's the problem.
Not enough minerals.
Fun to do this stuff.
Not enough energy.
It's fucking too easy to play Zerg, seriously. Anytime Terran does some damage, it's just like, okay, instead of trying to play a macro game, they just build a couple of fucking Banelings and a bunch of Lings, and then they win the game that way instead. Fuck, I'm so fucking tired of Zerg. Seriously. Fucking boring shit race. They have so many powerful attacks, and then the game is just built. So if Zerg gets to play macro, they will eventually win because they get to a state you can't beat them. And still, they have the fucking thing where they can just switch to do a attack. Yeah, but I killed a shit ton of Zerglings, and he had 3 hatcheries, and I killed a queen. So instead of droning, he just made a shit ton of Lings, and turned them into half of them into Banes, and then he just fucking wins the game. Because a wall has never stopped a fucking Zerg when they can build Banes. It just feels so fucking boring to play Terran. You just fucking lose. It really feels like Terran is just built to fucking lose. In 9 out of 10 situations, Terran just fucking lose. And in the 10th time, we have a possibility to win. But it's just like, I have to play below my fucking skill to be able to win. I can't play against people that are of equal skill because they just trample all over me. Not because of skill difference, but because of race difference. This fucking game, man. I was going to say I won back the ro the bishop, but of course I didn't, because I'm a fucking moron. Okay, not sure what he... Let's see what he wants up to. Oh no, I can't do that, because then it takes with... Ah, crap. Can I just say how much I hate... Yeah. Oh, whoa! He just actually removed the defender. Whoa. Oh no, I should have removed that first. Move that back. Okay, I get a second chance, it seems. That's kind of great. Whew. Now I can defend it again. Feels like I'm going to eventually put myself in I'm gonna blunder something. Oh, wait. Fuck. How did I manage to fuck that up? That was so bad by me. I was winning the entire game, and then I do a super blunder. It's gonna be wiped all the fucking way until the end. Look at that. I'm buying myself a good position, and then I continue to do, and then I just lose. Oh, fucking dumb. Should have kicked the queen earlier. I was thinking about it, but I was so focused on attacking and trying to mate that I just let him mate me instead. I need to practice checkmate patterns because I fail on that so often. Or actually, I need to practice against checkmate patterns. You know how to defend them. I should have moved the middle pawn.
Additional supply depots required.
The G pawn.
Not enough minerals. Command center upgrade complete. Add-on complete. Command center upgrade complete. Add-on, not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Our SCVs are under attack. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Research.
Or a ransom. So much you not with me. Well, first game I lost to a sink to someone just sending a bunch of loons and banes to my base, so I beg to differ.
Not enough
and
minerals.
Terrorized me for the entire span of for the entire existence of StarCraft 2.
Not enough minerals.
Not that I'm at all salty about that. Not at all.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Add-on complete. Additional supply depots. Mineral field depleted.
Somebody get me out of this mess.
We could use some help here.
Additional support.
Oh yeah. Well, at least I got revenge for what his high mind dude did against me last game. Oh, sweet revenge.
Not enough energy. Mineral field.
Finally, winning a game. Imagine that. I needed that. I really did. I think someone has dropped him before, or possibly played BC before. And so many spore crawlers. Poor Serg. Poor Serg. Never knew what hit him. I'm just playing so bad. Look at this. My MMR isn't even 3k anymore. That's how poorly I've been playing in the last couple of weeks. It's so frustrating when I, like, over the last year I think I have developed my game, but it doesn't show in rank. It's really frustrating. Thank you.
Not enough minerals.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Insufficient vesicle gas. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose this because I
add on
had too much
not
fun.
Not enough minerals.
You know.
Not enough energy.
Yeah, I just can't fucking macro. Fucking moron. I'm so sick and tired of being bad at this game.
Not enough energy.
Just playing so fucking much and just never getting any fucking better at it.
Insufficient vesicle gas. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Insufficient vesicle gas. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough energy.
I can't build here.
Our SCVs not under enough attack. Not enough.
So fucking fun with invisible units, isn't it? So much fun. Really feels that that game was really worth losing like that. I think the client crashed too. So yeah, I'm not sure I should even care. Yeah. It crashed. I think that's a sign. I'm out. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, everybody. Bye.